Logan Kettlewell.
I'm Kali Ellison.
And I'm Thomas Minaker, and we are the project designers.
Okay. I'm Chris Midkiff, and I'm the team programmer.
An AEV is an advanced energy vehicle. It is driven by propellers and guided by a rail. The goal of the project was to design an AEV for Jurassic Park that was both fast and energy efficient.
My AEV design, Design 1, focused on safety and aerodynamics. Orienting the segments in a linear fashion minimized air resistance, and placing the Arduino on each segment allowed the AEV to continue to run in case of a malfunction with any of the other segments.
My AEV design, Design 2, focused on aerodynamics and being lightweight. The key feature of the design is the angled piece on the front of the vehicle. It was placed there to cut down on drag, allowing the vehicle to travel faster and more efficiently.
My AEV design, Design 3, focused its design after that of an airplane with two trapezoidal wings fastened halfway up the base. The Arduino was placed in the center of the rectangular base to balance the AEV.
My AEV design, Design 4, focused on decreasing wind resistance and decreasing weight in order to create a simple AEV design that is more efficient.
We used scoring and screening matrices to eliminate invalid designs in order to determine the most effective design to continue to develop. Design 4 received the best score and was developed into the first model tested, christened the S13 Gravebreaker with a T-shaped base. Design 3, which received the second highest score during evaluation, was also developed further and became the second model to be tested, codenamed Gallagher 81. A code which allowed the AEV to start at maximum speed and gradually decrease its velocity as it traveled was tested on both the Gravebreaker 13 and Gallagher 81. The Gallagher 81 required less energy to run the code than the Gravebreaker 13, so the Gallagher was chosen as the champion of Group O. The two largest problems encountered were 1, battery inconsistency, and 2, the destruction of the reflective tape on the back of the wheel. Both issues negatively affected the code.
The base of the Gallagher 81 consists of two right trapezoidal pieces placed on either side of a rectangular piece of equal length. A long, narrow rectangular beam extends from the front main body to support the magnetic coupler.
The AEV traveled 1/4 of the track to the first gate, using the code that decreases the velocity of the AEV as it progresses. The AEV broke the first sensor and halted for 7 seconds as it awaited for the gate to open. Once the gate opened, the AEV sped forward into the caboose, knocking one of the wheels off the track.
The new goal going forward is to perfect the code so that it stops the gate both forward and back and gently couples to the caboose.